चैंटिंग ऑफ ओम नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट आसना आसना एज मेंशन्ड बाय महर्षि पतंजलि इन अष्टांग योग इन साधना पाद 46 सूत्र स्थिर सुखम आसना विच मीन स्टडी एंड कंफर्टेबल पोस्चर प्रायर टू एनी आसना यू मस्ट अवेयर ऑफ ब्रीदिंग बॉडी एंड सर्फेस अवेयरनेस नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू परफॉर्म शीर्षासना विच इज द किंग ऑफ ऑल आसनास फॉर दैट Place your both arms on the floor. Drawing your both arms into lock your fingers. Now, lift your hands. Slowly raise your toes. Now, slowly raise your both feet. Your toes should be pointed. Your breathing should be normal. Now, release the both. The benefits of Sirsasana is relaxes mind, reduces the mucus. As well as it will strengthen your arms, shoulders and spine. Now I am going to perform pranayama. Pranayama is the fourth limb of Ashtanga Yoga, conscious way of breathing. Prior to pranayama you must aware of pranas, prana, apana, samana, udana, vyana, naga, kurma, krikara, devadatta, dhananjaya. Now I am going to perform kapalbhati. Kapalbhati. Prior to any pranayama you have to clear your nasal passages. Then you perform any pranayama. Now I am going to perform kapalbhati. Two mudras are there, jala mudra, varna mudra for hypertension. Making a forceful exhalation in slow pace. For no BP and low BP, chin mudra. Making a forceful exhalation fast pace. The benefits of kapalbhati is clear frontal sinusitis, control thyroid imbalism as well as controlling elimination of toxins and enhancing your creatine level, increasing the hemoglobin in a bloodstream. Now I am going to perform mudra. Mudra is a concept of Hatha Yoga. Mudras has been classified into five. Hasta, Mano, Kaya, Bandha, Adhara. Mudra means it is an emotional, devotional gesture. By practicing mudra, different parts of the brain will stimulate. Now I am going to perform Linga Mudra, which comes under the category of Hasta Mudra. Joining both palms together, place your right thumb on the left thumb, chanting Yam. Take a deep breath. Yam. By practicing this Linga Mudra 10 to 15 minutes, a kind of warm vapor will generate in your lungs and will hit your paranasal sinusitis. It will get relief from the sinus. Now I will conclude my session. After practicing yoga, I am able to control my sinusitis, enhanced my metabolism, enhanced my biological age. Ultimately, our destination is to union with the God. Yoga is a path to union with the Almighty. Namaste. Om.